This is a different area I've climbed up on. Last time I was all the way up to the top of that side over there and drove up and down until my tank got stuck. This time here I just drove up by this entrance and then drove my tank onto this little rock fixture and then simply hopped upon this. Not sure how far it's gonna let me go before I run into a force field, but I'll see how far I can go. It's sort of pushing me slowly to the left. And then before too long I'm going to be shoved off the edge. I've made it around some kind of force field, which I'm now free from. Not quite. Kind of neat, once you get past a few of the little barricades, you can get into some pretty cool places. Oh, I'm gonna make it up there. It's amazing how it just vanishes. Some of the places, with just a little bit of perseverance and imagination, you can get all over the place in this game. you can see I'm completely on the other side of the structure as the goal is supposed to be. There's probably no way to get there from here, but I'm gonna have some fun looking around just in case. I wonder if this is actually an area that was intended to be played at one time. It's amazing how much effort they put into building places that obviously, you know, in the game you were never expected to see. I found this again and again while looking into glitch areas. Acid trip kind of thing. It's a solid structure. Sometimes you can just walk right through these things. Hey, look at this. I'm actually walking on the air. I wonder if that means I can walk over here as well. Floating. I'm jumping. There's apparently a wall here. Let's see. How far to let me go. There's probably another ramp right here. And it'll take me all the way up to this point. Look at those little weird dots across the top of the screen. I shouldn't be taking so much acid, man. Hey, I made it to a level. Well, that's the end of that.